We've got Frankie and Pickles. It's a love story. Sorry, guys. Sometimes I invade your privacy, and I shouldn't be doing that.